Cancer patients around the world are living longer today because of new and innovative treatments. Those treatments are available because patients agreed to participate in clinical studies years ago, and those studies proved that the treatments worked better than what was available at the time. All new cancer treatments are tested to see if they are better than the current standard of care before being made available to the general public.
As an academic medical center, we feel that research is part of our core mission. We are trying to learn from patients, understand their diseases, and ultimately learn how to treat them better and cure their diseases.
A patient will come to the Siteman Cancer Center just because we're one of the best in the world.
Most clinical trials are initiated and implemented at academic medical centers. The Siteman Cancer Center, a National Cancer Institute comprehensive cancer center, is part of Washington University School of Medicine and Barnes Jewish Hospital, where all of our physicians also do cancer research. There are hundreds of clinical trials happening simultaneously. Access to those trials is available to patients at all Siteman locations.
Patients participate in clinical trials for a variety of reasons. One would be to get cutting-edge new medications or treatments which are only available on clinical trials. The other reason could be to help researchers advance the field of cancer forward.
I did have a really great response to the treatment on the clinical trial. Anybody I talk to who is like, oh, you know, I know somebody who's being treated for cancer, I'm like, are they going to Siteman? I'm just astounded at the quality of care I've received.
Clinical trials test new drugs, or new combinations of drugs, new kinds of surgery, or new radiation therapies. They can also test ways to improve the quality of life for patients during and after treatment, as well as ways to prevent cancer from reoccurring. At the Siteman Cancer Center, research is critical to our mission of care, and the oversight of every clinical trial is rigorous. We have a team of nearly 200 staff members who work with our doctors on our clinical trials to make sure research participants are safe at all times. At Siteman, there are over 400 therapeutic clinical trials and more than 2,000 patients participating in them annually.
Most of the teams here at Siteman have weekly or every other week meetings, and they go through all of their clinical trials. Patients never have to participate in a clinical trial. It's always voluntary.
And in no way impacts the quality of care you receive by your cancer care team. People participate in clinical trials for a variety of reasons, to help others and to contribute to moving science forward, but also to receive the newest treatment and to have personalized care and attention from the clinical trial staff. Once a new treatment has been proven to be effective in the lab and through other testing, they are tested with a small number of volunteers who may have no other treatment options available to them. These are called Phase 1 trials, and their main goal is to see if the treatment is safe or has side effects. If a treatment shows promise, it moves on to a Phase 2 trial where doctors look to see how effective the treatment works for a larger group of people. For example, does it stop the tumor growing or shrink it? Success means the treatment can move into Phase 3 trials. This kind of trial involves hundreds or even thousands of patients and can be done at many different places across the country. These types of trials compare the new treatment with what's already being given to patients. If it is better, it may become the new standard treatment.
Participating in a clinical trial is the best way to prevent cancer from developing. If it means that you can, the knowledge that they gain from you being in the trial can help someone down the road, it's worth it.
The treatment that we give today is based upon studies that we did a decade ago. We want to eliminate cancer in St. Louis, in Missouri, in the United States. The only way to do that is through clinical research.
If you are interested in learning more about clinical trials at the Siteman Cancer Center, ask your doctor or nurse if a clinical trial is available and appropriate for you.